My name is Father Joseph Moolakara, CMF. I am working in the Archdiocese of Bangalore. The Archbishop has given us a place known as Vijayapura to work in his diocese. Together with the parish church, I included preaching ministry also. Here, every month, last Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we are having retreats. We conduct retreats here. Many people from far and wide come here, stay here, and have the retreat. And the Lord is working with us through, and is fostering it with miracles and healing services. I am having a team of 5 people, including me. Team, it is known as Bethlehem Retreat Preaching Group. The retreat center is known as Bethlehem Retreat Center, or Vachana is known as Word Center. And every second Saturday of the month, we are having here night vigil around 110 to 180 to 220 people used to attend for the night vigils. That we conduct from night 9:30 to morning 4:30 a.m. It includes prayers, singing, preaching, holy mass, adoration. It is very, and all feel that it is very effective, and many used to participating or joining the night vigil. Many have got success in their life. Many were healed because of the incurable diseases and kidney failures, cancer diseases. These were reported. And every week, every day, we are having from morning 6 o'clock to 7:30 adoration and holy mass.